left is Loch Linney. So there's sea lochs. Loch Linney, L-I-N-N-H-E. So there's sea lochs. That goes out to the west coast and towards the Atlantic. So we're just going to travel up the side of Loch Linney until we reach Fort William in a short while. Just on the left there, this little standing stone on the side of Loch Linney, which has got two holes in it. According to this legend, they were put there to commemorate the killing of the two sons of Inverlochy, the clan chief up at Fort William here, after he disrespected a bride. But in reality, they're probably put there to tell the seasons. There was a woman who lives here and owns that field, and she had said to somebody that these